there's a move, because truth is at a fundamental level, truth is the baseline. If that's the baseline, then everything works, has a foundation to come from. If yeah. you're starting at misinformation and deception, and you know, like something I say all the time is like, I don't do awkward. I'm not doing awkward.
What you mean? You don't do awkward.
If I'm engaging with you yeah. and it's uncomfortable and it's unpleasant, yo, I'll see you. I'm out. Because either you're crazy and you're unaware because you're not paying attention, or you don't give a fuck.
Right.
And you don't respect me. Both situations make me not want to fuck with you at all, because it's like, why are we doing this? It's like you get a chance to engage with good people and exchange ideas and be creative. Why would you want anything else other than, unless you're lacking yourself?
You ever think about how you, like, your relationship to people, their perception shit, like the way they look at you, they already start off different. Before you said anything,
happened, I'm not sure what you mean by, in which direction does it look different?
Like,
do it look different to you or look different to them?
To them. You're you. You are who you are.
Okay, say it again, because I'm
saying
it.
Like, you are who you are. You're yourself.
No, say
yourself.
The first part. I'm gonna hear the first part. You said,
nigga, I don't remember.
I just had a bag of fun.
Listen, my brain doing what it's doing. You feel me?
All right, good. Come on with it. Come on.
Use you, and then the people, like, their perception of you is what indicates how they'll treat you or react to anything you say. Where, for example, like, if somebody, there's been times where I'm in a crowded club and somebody would bump into me and they would apologize to the point I was now offended.
Oh, yeah.
I know what that apology truly come from. I don't see you as a fully developed rational being with a brain that can understand the circumstances that will cause you to bump into me in this situation, which makes it believable that you are okay. You're absolved of all issue, but they don't see it that way. They see me as a 6'2", 200 and something pound bully.
They look at me like you're a savage. Like you have no self-control.
And like, holy fuck. I don't know.
And there's no use for those kind of people who are, and in some situations you can't blame them because of their training through life and their constant bombardment.
You man score 202. Better hear what I've got to say, because you won't get it again.
I'm not an alpha male. I'm not a beta male either. I'm just a better man. Better man. Put your happiness first, because if you don't, they won't.